Out to meet a landscape architect here in Coogee Beach in Sydney.
That's still a very limited voice for kids, and I think your ideas are fantastic. Australian children just have pretty low levels of freedom to explore. Kids see the world often now from the inside of a car. They don't actually walk around the street. Their world is just a series of flashes out of the car window. You know, it can be so much more and much more rich than that. And for kids to be able to express themselves in an unguarded way and to let their imagination run. And I'm really looking forward to it as a landscape architect to see what those ideas are, and maybe we can grab some of them and use them with the kids that we work with here. And it might be a bit of an inspiration, I think, for the kids here as well. I think it's a really, really exciting proposal. Like I said, that's actually time intensive for us to get out there and to, you know, talk to lots of kids, and the way the world works, we have very tight time frames. And this would be a fantastic resource. I think it would be really interesting to see how kids around the world are addressing, I guess, a lot of the issues that are confronting cities now are common to all the mega cities, you know. And so I think it would be interesting to be able to see the commonalities, you know, the common things, but also draw out the bits that are quite locally focused as well. I guess I'm of the opinion that we can have a healthy, vibrant life in cities, but it requires a complete rethink. You know, look at the way we use water, and at the moment we shovel it all down the stormwater system and out to sea, like where we're sitting now. You know, there's a whole range of new ways of collecting water and using it so that we have viable green landscapes. And I think children and kids would have some really amazing ideas, and they should have an opportunity to sort of paint some ideas for their future, and I guess us as professionals should be listening to them and trying to make some of that stuff work. And I guess they're coming to the table without the constraints that we come to the table with. You know, we just, it's hard for us to think broadly in an unguarded way, and kids are fantastic at that. So I'm always amazed when I go to a school how much kids know about the environment, and I think they've got sort of an ethical line on stuff that I guess I was never asked to think about when I was at school. So I think I've got an optimistic view. When I'm an old woman, I'll be really glad that they're running the world.